Practicing company secretary. Today in this video I am going to discuss about the how much CSR amount can be spent by a company through its own personnel or through an implementing agency in a financial year. An important clarification. See, this spending of CSR amount, the details have been described in the company's corporate social responsibility rules 2014. The CSR activities shall be undertaken by the company as per its stated CSR policy as projects or programs or activities, either new or ongoing, excluding activities undertaken in pursuance of its normal course of the business. The board of a company may decide to undertake its CSR activities approved by the CSR committee through a company established under Section 8 of the Act or Section 8 company or a registered trust or registered trust society established or set up by the company either singly or along with any other company or by the company established under Section 8 of the Act or Section 8 company or a registered trust or a registered society established by the central government or state government or any entity under the Act, provided that the board of a company decides to undertake its CSR activities through a company established under Section 8 of the Act or registered trust or a registered society other than those specified in this subrule. Suppose if a company wants to implement through an agency, which is it may be a Section 8 company or a trust or a society, such company or trust or society shall have a established track record of last 3 years in undertaking the similar programs or projects, and the company has specified the project or programs to be undertaken. The modalities of utilization of funds of such projects and programs and the monitoring and reporting mechanism. So a company may also collaborate with other companies for undertaking the projects or programs or CSR activities in such a manner that CSR committees of respective companies are in a position to report separately on such a project or programs in accordance with this rule. So the company can either individually can do the CSR project, or it may collaborate with the other companies also and do it on a collaboration basis. So now the rule 6 is very important. This point most of the companies don't know or they have ignored it. So the rule company says, what the rule company 6 of the above rule says, companies may build CSR capacity of their own personnel as well as of their implementing agency through institution which has track records of at least 3 financial years. But such expenditure, including expenditure on administrative goods, shall not exceed 5% of the total expenditure of the company in one financial year. So if the company wants to carry over the CSR through an external agency, as described above, so they can spend only 5% of the 2% of the CSR committed amount. For example, 2% of CSR expenditure for a company comes to rupees 1 crore, and inside may spend just 5% of it, 1 crore, that is 5 lakhs, only through its personnel or institution. So, private agency or implementing agency or its own personnel, it can spend only 5 lakhs, and the balance 95 lakhs should be sent only through a Section 8 company or a trust or society established by the company or by the central or state governments. So this is very important. So if the company wants, it has to spend 2% of the CSR in any financial year of the profit before tax, and out of this 2%, only 5% of the amount can be spent through an implementing agency for CSR expenditure. So that is very important, and this point may not be come under the notice of the many companies in India and the CSR committee also. So that is why I am explaining this as a special video to inculcate the importance of this rule 6 of the above rules. So please, companies which are spending CSR amount, please take care of this rule 6 and implement accordingly in your company, so that there will not be any violation or violation in this rules, against this rules. Thanking was for watching this video, and I request you to like, share and subscribe my channel, so that whenever I issue a new video in future, it will reach you directly. Thanking you once again, RV Shagar, practicing company secretary.